fire to one hand. Share my earth, wind, fire to one hand. I'm talking about earth, wind, fire to one hand. And it's that earth, wind, fire to one hand. So it's the wind of the spring, all the way across the land. Earth, wind, fire to one hand. I'm talking about earth, wind, fire to one hand. And it's that earth, wind, fire to one hand. Or when the spring, all the way across the land. Or when the spring, all the way.
Thank you. It is. You know what I'm saying? I was already sweating already.
It's all right. This Fernando holding it down, all right. And now back to the porch. All right, on this one, after this one, the wild summers do like this. This one's called Manifest Destiny. I manifest the destiny down to the very depth of me. Commit until the death of me, my all, nothing less indeed. I'm stirring up that recipe that many can digest indeed. Proof of the soul while I manifest that destiny. That destiny that's fulfilled with all this passion and still. Let them know the deal and let them know how I feel. About this destiny, I manifest successfully and plan the rest of all my sacred values to the destiny. I can't accept no negativity within this manifested destiny. Keep the float going while the float gets the best of me. While I then I stress the need to see if this success to be and stress the need to hold it down and manifest that destiny. Yes, sweet destiny, we will have a date soon. Through the ups, yes, sweet destiny, we will have a date soon. Through the struggles of life, indeed, I will take you. I'm doing nothing. How about this one's the title on the 30 zone. I'm down to making it fit for the stage of manifestation, down with the beast to be lit from this gauge of nominated freedom on this journey to get with this page of down to get a ghost up on the ride of this Nicholas Cage. Invitations of commitments multiply at Mecca's track. The deep south is on the rise. Indeed, they don't respect the fact that the manifestation lives and strive with the progression act of forward shooter message to the hater. She's Rebecca Black. Gotta get it popping like bottles of crisp and brandy wishes. Poetry's my lover who can take me through these smelly tickets. Till I'm on the edge of the city while taking chances like a goon that's masked up with a green fence like Stanley Ipkiss. Refrain from sour shit and docking every hour bit of our bits of dedication. Activate that power trip. Do the good, bad, and the ugly through random lanes consumed. Many say they can't take the heat like aspirin in June that many use to cleanse the sins while others down to cleanse the bins, relying on the chance to shine, getting the player room to spin. Real versus fake smiles, investigating trim to grin. Am I wrong for being myself or rocking the slimmest trend? Loyalty is tested through arts of making amends with spin. That'll make you say your soul spark of envious trends and friends. Many be afraid to see the light like down within the lens of me. I'm trying to stay above water, my rock to swim the pins. Upon being the one and loving it like a McDonald's quote. Charmed by these powerful scenes, a list of Milano's notes. The down and getting real at this, and Yvette Ariano boast to keep it compass. Since from Houston, over to Delano's spoke. Mind over matter versus chatter, that will scatter. Full matter versus the no matter. Through struggles up the ladder. Up climbing the reaching for them valuables to have a worthy home. From the mind of Chris Smith within that active 30 zone. That was 30 zone, y'all. And with that, if he's ready, I'm going to call up Mr. Andrew. Mr. Andrew Bennett. The Chef of Words of Wisdom. Andrew, ladies and gentlemen.